How's it going today, guys? My name is Ethan, and welcome to Rapture. And we are back in the Order 1886 today, where we are stealthily getting through this castle area. I forgot what the name of the people that we're sneaking into. But anyway, we'll probably figure it out in the next cutscene or so. So let's just get straight down here. I've got no ammo, so this is not going to go well. Come on, man, find me. That is brutal. I'm guessing we just have to make it to the end. Did I just fling that light? Oh. There we are. Right, we should be good. Let's go. Okay, there's a guy there. Help.
Hey! You! Back away! Back away!
What is she even doing there? Oh no, that's right, we called her, I forgot.
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devin Filia with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Why do you question him, but he isn't?
We'll meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go.
Well, that was close. Come on. I haven't got a lot of ammo left, so I've got to be careful with it, considering they just gave me a refill.
As you can see, we face some resistance. The river here. Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place.
Yeah, come on. There we go. I was like ready to spam the X button or something.
That's it. That's it.
Up here.
Devi, no. I need you to stay. Rani, I need to be by your side. You always are, child. What of him and his accomplice? Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me? Then why do you push me away? Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me. Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her and you that much.
See that you do.
Wow, don't be a bitch, man.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Can I? There we go.
Take cover.
Oh, let me.
Company man down.
Damn it, come on.
Son of a whore.
Oh, how did I miss him? There we go, clean headshot there.
More guards!
I'm pushing forward!
There
I'll cover you! On the balcony!
Sniper subdued!
Damn it, come on!
Reloading!
Be careful!
Shit!
Target down!
Get your cover, Knight!
Reloaded!
Still good, I got this, I got this. Is there more? Where are the rest? Ah. Shit. Oh, is he just missing the balcony?
Guard down!
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Over here.
But you got my ammo or something? Help me out? Oh no. What are you saying over here? You mean just through the door? Steal that. What'd you say over here? Where were you pointing to? I didn't see anyone. Oh, big window, duh.
Let's go.
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
I'll provide cover.
What?
Reloading. Boss, more are coming in from the back.
From downstairs, as well.
Yes.
Guard neutralized. Okay, we can't shoot through those. Target down!
They're upstairs! Go!
Is there an upstairs that I have to get to?
Shit!
Oh, they were saying that to us. Ah.
Need more bloody ammo!
Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Right, let's go.
Let's go.
How did that not break? There we go. Grab that. Oh, I guess we're cutting the power. Oh, shit.
Oh, oh no, we're just opening the door. Oh.
Knight, what are you waiting for?
Can you shut up and let me look around? It's obviously going to be a big fight, but do I want to give up, V? Oh. Yeah, okay, I can headshot with this. Let's do this.
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are, far end of the lobby.
I'm being pinned up. Hold on, coming in on the corridor.
Coach guard.
Look out!
Shotgun specialist neutralized.
Guard down! I've pinned down! Next. Reloading!
Okay, he's down. He's on our side. Damn it, they got. There we go.
Opposing officer! Neutralized!
They're close enough, I can get a headshot, but not from further away.
Clear!
Let's
move. The archive room is this way.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
I'm taking heavy fire!
on the left.
All right, now that one's out. That worked. I will deal with these people.
Oh, that. Oh, that.
Damn it. Yeah, thank you. I know when to take cover.
I'm taking suppressing fire!
Stay down!
Guard neutralized!
Where is that even coming from? Oh.
Get into cover!
That's the last of them!
A temporary reprieve. Let's move.
Gemma, give me a hand with these doors. Ready? The archives room is just ahead.
Honestly, they've probably gotten rid of everything.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
Damn, this music.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley.
Yeah, I'll take that, might as well.
There's nothing here.
Can I go in here?
There must be something.
Waste of time, if you ask me.
No, it doesn't sound like we're going to find anything.
Over here!
Oh, keep it down, she says.
You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Here, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It set sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley?
You should have torn those pages out.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus.
Believe me now. He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Neck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us. You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured. And a traitor revealed. All in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair. How could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind? Oh.
Bro.
Run!
Oh shit, Man, don't kill him. You won't get away with it if you do. There we go.
He's behind me. You know what to do.
What? I pressed the buttons, I was spamming it. Not expect that. I need to find another gun.
Knight, this is Command. We have confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby. The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspect with extreme caution.
Oh shit, dude. Oh, that was bad. Oh. Ouch. Do we just do the scene over again, or? Oh.
We swore an oath.
In the name of the law, open this door.
Galahad, stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't move.
Ugh, fuck off. Just listen for once, you dumb bitch.
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, Sir Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
Oh, see the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
Ah, so stupid.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
Oh, you think you're so good? Oh, get out. She just makes me mad.
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
They're all the same, my lady. You would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.
Traitor among us. Yeah, but who is the traitor? Or are they just talking about him in general?
The prisoner stands accused of the most heinous crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, he has conspired with godless rebels. Adding to his litany of evil, he has presumed to take the life of our esteemed Chamberlain, Lord Hastings. Sir Galahad is a base traitor, a man without honor or scruple. I ask the Council to impose the supreme penalty.
I beg the Council's indulgence. Let us not forget Sir Galahad's service to this order over the centuries. Perhaps our brother knight can be saved.
What is
and
he
once
trying
more
to
put
do?
Onto the righteous path.
The Knight Commander shows too much leniency. The proof against the traitor is irrefutable.
I saw Sir Galahad in the company of the rebel leader. I was too far away to hear them clearly, but they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Bring in Lord Hastings.
Oh yeah, because ask the guy that's like the head of the conspiracy that
Lord
he's
Hastings,
accusing, but whatever.
You have identified the prisoner as your assailant?
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night, accompanied by the rebel leader and her followers.
I could not be sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until I found his coat, discarded near the rebel hideout.
As his commander, I tried to dissuade him from pursuing his allegations. It is now clear he did not heed my advice.
They incapacitated several of my guards.
Oh, a lot more than several.
And entered my chambers, intent on killing me.
We found Lord Hastings wounded by the prisoner's hand.
He must stand condemned by his own actions.
Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner?
Guilty.
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 Guilty. Guilty. Guilty. Guilty.
Yeah, what do you expect at this point?
Guilty.
Oh, you self-righteous bitch. What the fuck do you know? You didn't even investigate at all into what he said.
Guilty.
See, at least he shows a little bit of remorse. Well, not remorse, but compassion for his former teammate. Like, come on.
The sentence is death.
And now I think we get to the point of when it's... when the game started.
Come on, you. Pick it up. I thought you'd about giving up the ghost there. Let's see another rat. Closer. Surrender yourself. No one may escape the penalty. Forget Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Why does she care? She didn't even bother to investigate anything. But she's like, oh yeah, guilty man. Because I heard stuff from other people and I didn't do any work for myself. Getting too heated about it, man. Nah.
Gently, my friend. That is for him to decide.
Now, honestly, I cannot guess what would happen from here. Did he get that?
Two days. It has already been 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now. I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
My friend. My friend, you must stay with us. Sir Galahad! Sir Galahad! Here, Lady Lakshmi.
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
There's not much more I can do.
The inventor did. All of London is looking for you.
So they are. We will take care of him. Time will tell if he will make it through. Do not be a fool, Nicolas.
I do not have a choice. If I am gone too long, they will suspect something.
What if they already know? You have helped enough. Let us handle matters from now on.
There is still so much for me to do, Lady Lakshmi. Please, take care of him. I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
There is so much more going on that we have absolutely no idea about.
Lakshmi.
Well, Knight, you're not one to give up so easily. You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight. But come, we must make our way back to Whitechapel. The authorities are searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
You must thank Nicola. He brought you here and sought my help.
Nicola, how do you know Nicola?
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs. Nicola left you these. He thought you would appreciate them. Come, let's go.
Oh, snazzy gear, mate. Bit of a...
Lakshmi, the Blackwater. How did you come about it?
It was bestowed on me.
You mean to say, a knight?
Sir Bors de Ganis.
Sir Bors has not been seen since the search for the Grail. You say he lives in East India.
I did not say he lived, knight.
Okay, anyway guys, I think I'm going to end this episode here for today because this video has been on for ages. If you guys want to catch up with me or see anything else going on the channel, make sure to follow me on all my social medias in the description down below or on the screen in front of you, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.